everyone, this is Barbara Mandala Tenerife. In this video I'm gonna show you how we're gonna paint these nice two bugs over here. It will be very easy even for beginners. Please have a look and let's paint. First, what you will need is one orange stick like this, just a regular manicure tool, dotting tools. I put number on it from the smallest until the biggest one, and some steel tools, this kind of. I use this one from the EasyMandala. I have a previous video for a review about these tools. I like them so much, so you can check it out if you don't have and would like to buy. It's not expensive, very cheap. We have three stones, it's a little bit oval. This one is already, I painted in black, and this one also with the resin on it. And we have one plain, a little bit bigger, oval stone, natural stone. It's better if not exactly round, because for the bug it needs a little bit oval form. Okay, the first, what we're gonna do, we're gonna paint this in matte black. I use the Pentart matte black, but you can use any paint for this one. Until this big stone get dry, we're gonna start over with the already prepared one. Very easy. I use one pencil from Pastel, and we just make a half round here, just with the three hand. Don't need to be so perfect, like this. And we're gonna paint this part with gold. You need to wait a little bit until it gets dry, and we're gonna put the second layer on. I'm gonna use this metallic from Martha Stewart, metallic gold. But as you can see, only one layer is not enough to nicely put the paint on. Until this one get dry a little bit, because it's still wet, I'm gonna show you the third one. This one was with the resin. Now we have a head side here. We're gonna make a half heart with the dots. I'm gonna use white color and the orange stick. I show you. Now her head is ready with the half heart. And now in the back side, we're gonna paint the same, just like a V. I'm gonna show you now. This part will be her back. So you can get a half heart for a head and the V on the back side. And this is will be the body here, what we're gonna paint. This one also put it a little bit away and just get dry a little bit and we're gonna paint it over. So the big one is already dry on the top. Now we're gonna paint the other half as well. Put this one also on the side and we just get wait until it's completely dry. And I come back, I just wash my hand a little bit. This ladybird looks like the first one what is get dry already. So we're gonna get start with this one. First we're gonna make eyes for her. And I'm gonna use the EasyMandala tools number 4. And we're gonna put 2 white dots here, it will be the eyes. Like this, and I'm gonna use a very thin brush and we're gonna make a mouth for her. Better when she's smiling. Until her eyes and mouth get dry, we can start to paint the body. I'm gonna use the same number of the start, number 4, and let's paint with some white dot, just randomly, everywhere around. Like this. Really doesn't matter where you're gonna put the dots because it will be all in the dots. So just like this. And now we're gonna choose the other color. I got a very nice green color. It's just a Pintura Acrylica. It's a Lisette. But if you have a similar or not green, blue, you can use any. I'm gonna use the number 3, it's a little bit smaller for the dots. And same, randomly, we're gonna put anywhere you like. Just to get anywhere this color. And like this, our bug will be so nice, colorful. at the end. Here also you can play with the sizes. You push fully on or just a little, is up to you. And we're gonna go in the next color. Now I'm gonna use a nice red color from Pentart, but you can use any red color. The sizes you can also go down from big until small, or anyhow, just to put the colors on. Until it gets full with all the colors what you like. Just like that. And this time I'm gonna put my stone a little bit higher without touching the body, because it's still wet, so it's easier for you. The next color is orange from Amsterdam Acrylic. It's a very, very nice color. And we're gonna use again number 4 big dots for this one. Don't need to be too thick your paints, because on this top we'll have another color as well. A little bit here in the back side and here on the front. Like this. And now I'm gonna use some with the number 4 in the dotting tools, some nice yellow just between them. It's really how you like, how you prefer. From small until bigger dots, but to have a space even for other colors. Just like this. My next color is now, I think, will be the blue. It will be, looks so nice on it. So with the different kind of tools and sizes, we're gonna put some blue color. It will, can be very big until very small. It's up to you where you have space. You can put easily, but be careful and stay in a line to not touch the head or the backside for the ladybug. If you have a lot of small, change your tools for manicure dotting tools, because it will be easier to put the dots down. And really anywhere where you see space on your ladybug and where you like to see blue color. If it's other color, it also doesn't matter, because it will be nice for sure. And I think it's not that difficult to paint until now. My next color is light blue, and I'm gonna use the orange stick to make a very small dot. Just be careful not touch any dots until it gets dry, and just between them try to put some small dots. And this is gonna make it full. You can use same bigger, smaller dots from this. I'm thinking on to use a little white as well, so I just keep a little space for the white color, because I think it will be nice. But you can try with anything, any color. With this mandala, it really doesn't matter. More color even looks more better. Okay, I'm gonna close this one, and we're gonna paint some white dots, and let's see how it looks. And just go around between the dots, do not touch them. You can put two or one, just to fill it up your space. This one even fun to paint with the kids, especially now in quarantine, to make some fun. For sure they will love it if they are creative like I was when I was a kid. So I'm still dotting this white one, because I always see something more space here. And when you feel it's enough or it's done, we're gonna start to paint the front again. I just checked the eyes are not really dry yet to put the top dot on it. So we're gonna continue with the body. I'm gonna use yellow color from Art Creation. It's a very nice yellow. And my orange stick. And I just make a dot on that colors what we put already in all of them. Because with this yellow, it's gonna pop all the colors. When it's ready, we get a beautiful, colorful ladybug, only missing the eyes on the front. I'm gonna use this deep blue from Pentard, but you can use any deep blue for the eyes. I always repeating, then you don't need exactly the same paint, because if it's a similar color, you are already okay with it. I'm gonna use the number 5 from the EasyMandala dotting tool set, and we're gonna put right here on the top on the white to blue. Like a blue eyes, how cute, huh? And we still not finished, because it's a ladybug, we need some eyelash. Use your orange stick, deep little bit in the white color, and we're gonna paint here 2 pieces eyelashes, like that, one longer, one shorter, and the other side same. Just be careful to not to touch your paint, because for sure it will be still wet. And we're gonna make here one longer and one short. Like this. I turn it back. And our ladybug looks like this right now, but we still not finished. When it get dry a little bit, the blue as well, we're gonna use black with the number 5. This is almost the biggest one in the manicure dotting toolset, and we're gonna make 2 black spots here on the front with the matte black color, just right on the top. When you feel the black part also dry already, we're gonna put a very little dot on the top with the white, just on the right on the black. And here it is. When she completely dry, you can use on the top also a gloss varnish or art resin, or you just leave it like this, because I paint her already with the art resin before, and she's done. Do you like it? Please leave the comment below the video. How's yours? And how you like mine, and how was very difficult or easy to make it. And because we have one girl, we're gonna paint one boy next to her. This one is completely dry. If you remember, we painted this one with the gold color, and now in the line here we're gonna paint with white, but just a line, don't need the dots. But you can use those as well. I'm gonna use just a simple white line here.